right here. I'll hit the major highlights. The Metal Benders announcement and media and press release coverage was great. Several of the Raycom media stations that Raycom owns, WLB, and the Bi-State LA Times picked up that story. And it ran all over the southeast, including several stations in Savannah area and up in near the Columbus area. And then Andrea, myself, and Heath from Metal Benders will be on radio with Steve Nichols tomorrow morning at 8:30 and with Scott James on Friday at 8:30 just to talk about that announcement. And have Heath talk about Metal Benders and the working with us and hiring and all of that, and the workforce with the partnership with Wiregrass. Moving forward with the website redesign and programming, as well as talking with Marketing Alliance on a digital marketing or digital media marketing campaign that will target a specific industry, and then talking and discussing with GIS Planning, which is our prospector, that also lands prospector, that we have all of our sites and buildings on, as well as commercial realtors in the community, and just talking with their marketing team about ways to promote that a little bit more to the commercial realtors in the next few months. And I have a call with them next week to talk about all of that. And then we are touring Alpha ProTech in the morning at 10 to kind of see what they do at their facility with potential tours in the future with a BRAT team. Because one of the feedbacks from BRAT is that they would like to tour other industries if possible in the community. So we're just starting to see if that's something we can do. And then one last thing, Stan and I are meeting with Sunset Farm Foods next week. As you know, that this is their 100th year in business. They are having a business after hours, I believe, in June at their facility, but we wanted to see if there was something we could do on the BRAT side of things and some media coverage, press releases for them. And he is going to do a Badass to CEO video in June to talk about their 100th year and being here in Badass to Lemons County. So I think that's all I have.
Any questions, comments on Ms. Farwell? Huh? We'll move on.